It is 9:08 a.m. Foreman Mr. Phipps has reversed the Indrio team hand throw for the rail grinder. Yeah, that's what's up. Today is cutout day for this crew. Wow, here's something else. Wow, just turned. I love it. Just turned green. It had just shown the approach. Timing is excellent. Timing is everything. All right, this double-ended rail grinder. Two units, two pocket-sized units. Couple together. 877, 878. Two operators. They work in both directions. They will mount the main right here. Profile the rails. They'll be working going north this morning. Look at the undercarriage as they come up onto the main. Brakes grabbing in. Mr. Phipps will restore the switch. And when he's in the clear, he can give them a safe signal. Proceed. There we are. That's what we like to hear. It is a cool gray morning. Started out bright and sunny. North wind has overspread. And there they go. They'll resume where they left off last night. Today is their cutout day. They'll be on weekend when they tie up tonight in the Fort Beers yard. Guys, have a safe day today.